Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this test between Australia and the men in blue. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats, I've been really looking forward to this match. Absolutely stunning weather, perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky, and no threat of rain anytime soon. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks, James. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker.
Yes!
Harris gets off the mark.
Yep, catch!
That's four. Superb shot.
Yes!
Oh, super shot.
Yep! Bola, bola!
Another run added. Nicely played.
Team jump warning. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Wait, yes. Bowler!
They'll get one there.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps. And all ends up by that.
The player departing the field will shortly. Australia are now on 22 for 1. The left-hander is coming into the bat at number 3 for Australia.
Khawaja about to face their first ball.
Yep, yep, catch!
Bang! Great shot.
Yes.
Yep.
That's a huge shot. Shot.
Yeah.
Nice save there. Oh, great shot.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Solid grab.
Yep, yep.
Nice shot, that one. Didn't quite make it to the rope. One bounce and four.
Yeah.
Catch it.
Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four. Super catch.
And the departing batsmen are down for 31. The batting team are now 58-42.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yep, yep. Catch it!
That reaches the boundary. Good shot.
Up. 2 runs off that delivery.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Catch it.
Hit very firmly. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Wait.
Nicely played.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Waiting.
Precision, just a great shot.
Wait there. Ball up.
Tremendous shot. That's 6.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Good shot.
Yep. Keep up. It.
Drop that catch. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Some great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
The batting team are now on 41 for 1.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Right there.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
Pattinson, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the river end. Final over of the innings will probably see some fireworks.
Winning. Yep.
That one's out of here. Shot.
Yep.
Boom, that's gone for six.
One to draw, two to win. The bowler will need to be on target to win this.
Winning.
This has been quite a one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.